That building right there is the old Fort Sill guardhouse that was built in 1872. Many prisoners, including some Indian prisoners, and even the old Apache chief, Geronimo himself, has received lots of free room and board right there. Back in the day, this guardhouse was referred to as Geronimo's Hotel.
We'll be right back.
We're here at the Beef Creek Indian Cemetery. And the cemetery is right behind me. But right out there, way off in the distance, we can hear artillery explosions. Way out there. And we can feel the ground shaking. This is the U.S. Army's artillery school here at Fort Sill. Joanne, did you hear that artillery round?
Yes, I did.
Here at the Beef Creek Indian Cemetery is where the famous Apache Indian chief, Geronimo, is buried. Right here, along with several of Geronimo's family members and many other Indians. And here he is, the famous Apache Indian chief, Geronimo. He's buried right here. And several of his family members are buried here close to him. There were many well-known Indian chiefs back in the 1800s. Black Kettle, Yellow Hair, Cochise, Sitting Bull, Crazy Horse, and many others. But probably the most famous Indian chief was Geronimo because of his courage and his military skills during battle, and because he was the last of the revenge warfare Indian chiefs to surrender to the U.S. Army back in 1886. After Geronimo surrendered, he officially became a prisoner of war, but he pretty much had the freedom to roam about and do just whatever he pleased. He even performed some in Pawnee Bill's Wild West show, which was partially owned by Buffalo Bill Cody himself. And in 1905, Geronimo proudly rode his horse with several other Indian chiefs in President Theodore Roosevelt's inaugural parade in Washington, D.C. Geronimo has always been admired by all Americans, and especially the American Native Indians who still come here to this day and leave things on his grave. They leave money, pipe tobacco, Indian beads, and prayer cloths. But this is it. The famous Apache Indian chief, Geronimo, buried right here at the Beef Creek Apache Indian Cemetery here at Fort Sill, Oklahoma. Right here.